It's a security camera lens. I bought it for like $26. I got an adapter, so I'm gonna use it on my Fuji XT3, and here's a short film with it shot on the lens. Well, there you have it, folks. Now this is stupid. I don't know what you want me to say. It's clearly a very unique lens. You're not gonna just use it for every single thing that you shoot, but it looks cool. I like it better for pictures. It lets in a ton of light, so I had to turn my shutter speed up way up when I was filming, and I really hate doing that. So I honestly wouldn't really film much with this again, unless I had like a really special, specific shot in mind that I wanted to do. Otherwise, this thing is great for taking pictures, and I'm probably gonna do that a bunch. So, it's $26. Just buy it if you think it's cool. Just, whatever.